United Through Reading and Elva Resa Publishing are working together in creative ways during this challenging time to help our service members who are away from home remain connected to their families. For 30 years, United Through Reading has connected military families through the power of story time, no matter the distance. Normally, service members would be able to come into one of our more than 200 story stations around the world to record themselves reading a book for the children in their lives. But the global coronavirus pandemic has made it difficult for service members to access our story stations in person, or even to receive physical books to read because of stopped mail, periods of quarantine, and closed sites. We reached out to Elva Resa Publishing because of our shared mission to help military families stay connected while apart.
For more than 20 years, Elva Resa has been creating books for military families and serving our military communities alongside partners like United Through Reading.
One of Elva Resa's books, Night Catch, has been a popular staple in our program for many years. It was recently read by military kid and World Series champion Washington Nationals pitcher Sean Doolittle.
Not ball as usual in the park, but something special after dark.
Our team at Elva Resa knows firsthand the challenges of military life, including deployment. We believe in the power of stories to connect families. So we are big fans of United Through Reading's program to help military families feel connected while they're apart by reading books together. We selected three books for this program. Cedric and the Dragon, written by Elizabeth Rom, illustrated by Nina Victor Crittenden. The Wishing Tree, written by Mary Redman, illustrated by Christina Rodriguez. Military Life, Stories and Poems for Children, written by 12 different authors and illustrated by Quinette Cook.
To order one or all of these books for the children in your life, please visit utr.org/ElvaResa and fill out the form. Our team will send you an email with a PDF version of the book and mail the corresponding physical book to the family member you are making the recording for.
We are excited to be working with our partners like United Through Reading in creative ways during this challenging time to support our military families.
From all of us here at United Through Reading, thank you, Elva Resa Publishing, for everything that you do and for partnering with us to make sure that story time continues to happen for all of our military families around the world. Happy reading.